hope you met my ex, Herc Sr., but let me tell you, he's a real piece of garbage. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians.
Tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, you'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot. Maybe we'll meet again. Don't get too many visitors around here. You're back. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. Hasn't changed my ways, though. Another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, give me some eagle feathers and big old Leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you. Jacob's hunters catch you, you'll end up in that fucking chair of his. Then he'll scramble your mind, make you into a fucking zealot.
I don't even know what to say about this place.
Trust me, you don't have any.
Eli says these Peggies deserve everything coming their way. Hell fucking yes.
Snowshoe Lake. Beautiful, isn't it? No sexy business in the...
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust to move.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. The only stashes I like are the kind you sit on. Nights like this one are perfect for running outside naked and humping like teenagers. For the First Amendment.
made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who can handle themselves in nature. Here.
That's what you get!
This'll serve you well. Someday, man's creations will all disappear. But Mother Nature will... She's a great teacher. Listen to her. Learn from her. And you will persevere. Jacob's hunters catch you, you'll end up in that fucking chair of his.
I can't stay put here, Rico.
We heard a lot of screaming coming from the old Hot Springs Hotel. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help.
Good thing we stopped the pig.
People got shot near the old Jessup estate. I made it back and told us they were doing experiments to improve the bliss. That shit's already too powerful. We can't let them keep going.
There's one right there!
That rattled me up a bit. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Thank you. cousin said she overheard some cultists. Cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the Cougars hid supplies behind the water.
Jeez!
Worried about Mabel? That old cunt can take care of herself.
This here's Mabel's. Got one of mean old cat. I know this place. Oh my gosh, Mabel lives here. She has the cutest pussy cat you've ever seen.
Is putting a ton of resources into the sulfur cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns, drugs. I just know that place is important to me.
Got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I managed to hide their key, which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Smart work in the jail, deputy.
Today.
inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Got some trouble just up ahead.
This'll be fun, man. We can have a sing-along, play I Spy. That was awesome, Sauce.
ass, kiddo. They're not doing a very good job of hiding, are they? Hostiles here! That rattled me up a bit.
The mission. All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Alien hunter.
move on. All to move except for Dan Sennett's escaping.
Hey, where's the bad guy?
Here comes that holy fire!
Watch your back, honey. Jacob. And I'd fuck, then kill Joseph. And booze are getting scarce. It ain't right. On your ass. Gladly. Sure thing. This would happen with John running the show. The only thing I want to hunt today is trouser snake.
You got it, dude.
a better view.
Bumpy roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Taking a different position.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order. I got to get over there.
Larry Parker lives here. He's captain of the Tinfoil Hat Brigade. You've been warned.
Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!
Glad I bought all my toys before the Peggy's got antsy. I was tired. Talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
Sure, I heard someone screaming.
Oh man, I got hit in the junk again!
Cover me! Hurt ya!
Oh, is it normal for your body to bleed this much? Someone call 911, I'm hit! In the wiener!
Oh, fuck! Oh,
please, I can use a little help here! Don't tell my dad!
Sure, I heard someone screaming over from Frank's place there. We should go and make sure he's okay. Anyone who doesn't confess to John gets killed and put on display as a warning to others. It's inhuman.
That was fun. Something.
Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Tattoo you. The forest's been crawling with Peggy's. Gansky's pretty well stocked to handle a few wolves, but judges are something else. Could you check up on him if you get the chance?
Woo! Still got all my bits. Boy, that was rough.
Get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Why would I think someone is trying to hurt me?
Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out. See, my grandpa had these comic books from when he was a kid. I guess since he knew none of his kids wanted them, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted them, and now Grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. Anything to remember about, unless I can get those comics back. If you could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need...
What the hell's going on? Help! Help me, please!
I'm shaking and baking!
Gonna kill me. I just know it.
If you could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while.
There's one right
I need the complete run. Oh, you've already found some? That's great. If you find the rest, I'll pay you. Jesus Christ!
All right, man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
Spotted a guy with all this Fang Center merch near a bunker. He looked pretty upset. We should go see what his problem is.
You gotta move.
Till next
time.
There
they are.
Get a gas money later, man. Crank it. I see another bad guy.
I'm flying to you, sweetie. Be there in a jiff.
Air support is coming in.
Ready to tango with some Peggy's?
God damn it, I'm getting wrecked up here.
Guess that could have gone south all the way to Texas. Sweetheart, no. Jacob's kidnapping people, locking them in cages, and forcing them to do whatever he says? Don't sound so bad to me.
One order of Beauchamp with fries coming right up. When I roll up, I make one of them bald eagle screams like, "Quah, quah!"
Perks. Here lives up in these parts, and truth be told.
The liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy's sure as shit won't. Jacob's kidnapping people, locking them in cages, and forcing them to do whatever he says? Don't sound so bad to me. Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for... copious amounts of outdoor boning. couches I like are the kind you sit on.
Might not live long enough to see the Whitetail Mountains free of the cult, but we've got to keep at it. Freedom's worth fighting for.
I'd be okay with seeing the whole place burn down. The only thing I want to hunt today is trouser snake. I'm gonna go drink some bourbon.
Watch me, I'm moving! Shuffle on over here!
don't scare me. I mean, I could just be dumb. That might be wise.
Go for a stroll. Cover me.
They're coming to torture us at the hotel. Oh,
take him down to Murder Town.
I'll have flash from my eyes there.
That could have gone shit real quick.
Judges are still out there. Jesus, Murphy, there's no end to them. When all this is over, I'm moving out of here. Everything we do makes a difference.
Oh, I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. To tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now. I mean, these things are huge overseas. And they're so rare now, I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess. If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me. Bastards. Oh my God, you found some. You're amazing. Whatever you do, please find the others. Thanks, buddy.
I came here to go into the woods and fuck up Jake and Bake Seeds. So that's what I'm gonna do.
What the judges have to do with training their own soldiers, I can't understand.
Good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, we can't let them get away.
One hell of a soldier. Thank you.
Tails better hold this place down tight.
Look, it's a Bornstein bear. Wait.
Thank you. Piggies!
Welcome to the Bliss.
careful of.
Hey, I see you there.
I'm feeling the Razizi here. They want their shit back.
Rolling out!
He's the one behind all this resistance.
What an ass kick from the side of curly fries! I never seen no popo like you!
I was like a half ghost just now.
It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to...
Watch me, I'm moving!
They were tenacious. They were strong.
boys out at home. Too bad his plate discipline stunk. WAR was sub-zero for sure. Shit. Nobody knew advanced stats like me back then. Nobody saw the future of the game like me. Name's George. I watched the rows for Eli. Let him know what the...
Gonna fuck you up!
I'm zigging and
zagging,
baby!
Hey there, Slugger. Welcome back, Slugger. Name's George. Watch the roads for Eli. Let him know what the piggies are up to. It used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them, too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now, that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. Could've sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. It'd be great to remind folks of the good old days. Shit, that was close.
The road didn't tend to make me gas.
Get locked.
overkill. We get it. You're terrifying. Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
He's on the move.
Makes the gal want to pick up smoking again. Like I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Make it better as if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
God damn, Mama, you just never stop blowing my mind.
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the white.
Rattled me up a bit.
wants to move except for dancing, it's escaping.
undercarriage.
I don't know what you just said, but let's just say that I agree with what you said.
Extra pair of socks. No matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. being betrayed. Sex will never be the same in this place. Guess that could have gone south all the way to Texas.
Anyone outside the prison is just a target. It's the only place that's really safe.
I'm shaking and bacon!
For the First Amendment.
Thank you.
side better.
Thank you.